Overjoyed by Turkish national football team's win over Austria, Turkey receives another good news from Germany. Turkey has taken pride in its ancestral sport once again. Representing Turkey at 120 kilogram category in the European Wrestling Championship, Fatih Çakıroğlu won a gold medal. Europe listened to Turkish national anthem thanks to Çakıroğlu, who became the champion at European Wrestling Championship held in Dortmund of Germany. Taking to the mat in Inman's freestyle 120 kilogram category, Çakıroğlu showed his strength and ambition from the first moment on. Meeting three rivals until the final, Çakıroğlu didn't lose any points to any of them. Competing with Alexey Shemarov of Belarus in the final, Fatih Çakıroğlu displayed a poor performance in the first half. Gathering strength in the second half, Çakıroğlu pushed his rival outside of the mat, forcing a tiebreak game. There was an even struggle in the last round, but Fatih Çakıroğlu was the one to reach victory. Turkish wrestler managed to clinch gold medal, which he let slip three times before.